Good morning. Today is Thursday, February 10th, 2022, B-Day.
Attention seniors, there's a field trip to the Upper Bucks Community College campus on March 2nd. If you're interested, stop by the guidance office today and pick up a permission slip. Permission slips are due by February 17th. Space is limited, so it is first come, first served. See your counselor with any questions.
This week, Key Club is selling candy grams for a dollar in the cafeteria. The sales end this Friday.
Calling all art club members. Come out this Monday for some Valentine's art making fun. We will meet right after school in room B128.
Do you need some help to obtain a prom dress? The guidance office has received numerous dresses as a result of the community collection. Please stop into the guidance office for details.
Want to raise money for blood cancer research and buy someone a small rose bouquet this Valentine's Day? This Monday during both lunches, you can find a table in the Commons where roses are being sold for $5. All profits from this fundraiser will go towards Maddie Willing's Students of the Year campaign to benefit the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society for blood cancer research.
Not a sports with Nick.
The boys' basketball team has an away game tonight against Abington. Game starts at 7 p.m. The girls' basketball team has a game tonight against Abington there. Game also starts at 7 p.m. 2022 spring sports signups are here. Sign up today. The Quakertown cheerleaders will be competing at Disney this Friday. Wish them luck. Now back to the news desk.
NHS is hosting its annual Winter Dance on Saturday, February 12th from 6 to 9 p.m. There will be a DJ and other fun activities in the Commons and Upper Gym. Purchase tickets for $5 during lunch February 7th to 11th or at the door. Please read and complete the behavioral and guest Google forms prior to purchasing tickets.
The bus cancellations for next week are buses 232-728. Please email bott@qcc.org if you need a ride to another bus.
Music Fridays are now Music Theme Friday. Help us choose the theme by completing the Google form.
Are you interested in playing in a tournament with a special prize? Are you interested in helping Minithon raise money for childhood cancer? Then make a team of 6 to 8 players and come out on Tuesday, February 24th after school. For more information about this, please contact either Allie Caputo or Ms. Banford. Sign-up packets and posters will be posted near the senior locker pods outside room D100 and right outside the library.
Now to weather with Todd.
Today is going to be a high of 49 degrees and a low of 25 degrees. The temperature will be getting into the high 40s, with it being mostly sunny throughout the day, with it being partly cloudy throughout the day as well. The temperature will be dropping into the mid-20s. Now back to the news desk.
The Minithon would like the entire school to help choose a theme for the Minithon event in April. The link to vote is in Canvas.
Now, let's watch a commercial promoting the eSports Club.
They were a little slow on that one.
The eSports Club will be holding their second meeting on February 17th in the Commons.
Sophomore student Maddie Willing has been nominated on behalf of the Quakertown High School to participate in the LLS Students of the Year campaign. LLS stands for Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, which collects funds for blood cancer research and medical advancements for these cancers.
Maddie is the first nominee from Quakertown District ever. She's requesting support from her peers here at the high school. Here's how. From Monday, January 31st to Friday, February 11th, remember to bring in your dimes.
Have a great Thursday.